Hi everyone, this is C. Aleena. You've been with me on my journey of YouTube for over a year now, and you're aware that I am a teacher and I earn my money from teaching. So this is one of those videos where I will tell you how you can make your money by becoming one of our fraternity, by becoming a teacher. Promise me, if you like the video, you're going to share this video with somebody so that you can help spread the message, and probably it may become a life-changing message for someone. So let's talk about being a teacher. See, first of all, it's a lesser stressful job as compared to other jobs. And this is me talking with a lot of experience. I have been into other jobs and I'm telling you, teaching utni stressful nahi hoti hai. Because teaching ke andar ek self-satisfaction hota hai, that you are helping somebody, you are helping a child, you are in a way nurturing a child. So wo ek satisfaction involved hota hai. It's rewarding in that way. You feel good about yourself when you teach. Talking about money, money is also good. It's good. It is good. I know there is this notion that teachers don't earn a lot. It's not really true. Agar aap privately padhate hain, agar aap coaching institutes run karte hain, I'm telling you, there is pretty good money involved. So if you are planning on becoming a tutor or a teacher, you can have my word. It is a good idea. So there is this portal by the name of MyFavTutor. Okay, so MyFav, I don't know how to pronounce that, but that is how it is, and I am writing the name here. You can see the spelling. This portal, what does it do? It helps you. It is like a mediator between the tutor. Let me take myself for an example, and let me take a student. Let's say Sonia, let Sonia be a student. Okay, I am a teacher and Sonia is a student. Now I am in my home, I want to teach someone, okay, and Sonia is at her place and she wants to study from somebody, she wants a tutor. So she doesn't know me, I don't know her. How will she know me? I mean, either I advertise myself, okay, which is a difficult job, it involves a lot of money. So probably in the beginning of my career, or if I'm beginning to teach, I don't think I would be able to afford that. So how can I get to know Sonia? So there, that is where this portal will help you. How will it help you? It is somewhere where Sonia will also log in and Aleena will also log in. Aleena as a teacher, okay, and Sonia as a student. Now this portal is going to figure out ki Sonia aur Aleena kya ek hi locality mein hai ki nahi. To wo basically same locality ke tutors ko same locality ke students ke saath connect karta hai. And of course, there's going to be a proper profile which will be maintained by the portal for me. So jab main as a teacher login karungi, to wahan portal pe mujhe apni puri details deni hongi, apni ek puri profile banani hogi. Wo process kya hai, wo main ek screen recording mein aapko dikhaungi. So first I will create an account for myself. After creation of the account, what will happen is I have to create a proper profile for myself, okay? Just like a jeevansathi.com profile. No, just kidding. Not like that. But yeah, basic details ke meri education kitni hai, main kahan se padhi hoon, main kahan rehti hoon. So, ye sari cheeze jab aap apni profile mein mention kar doge, उसके बाद आपके documents upload होंगे और documents के verification के बाद and documents में आपका educational documents भी count होंगे. Once your documents are verified, that is when you become a tutor and you'll get a badge and you'll be a verified tutor. And after becoming the verified tutor, now you have a profile, a valid account on the portal, and several students can approach you, and you can also approach several students in your locality. And that is how it works. It's, I think it's pretty much explained. Now, next question that might pop into your head is, how much am I going to earn? It's completely up to you. How much time are you ready to devote? Are you planning it as a side income? Are you just going to give it 2 hours or 3 hours of your day? Or you want to be a full-fledged teacher, full-fledged tutor? It's completely up to you. The more time you give, the more you earn. Now, another thing is this free or not? Yes, it's completely free. Alright, but then there is a paid version also. Again, up to you. If you want to use the paid version, you can pay the fee of 2500 for a year. That is how you become the premium member. Alright, and then you have the access to unlimited leads and all. Go into it, do your research on your own. I'm just here to give you a brief idea as to how things work here. I found it interesting and I wanted to share it with you. So the next question that I would want to cover up here is, what is the benefit of enrolling yourself as a tutor on the portal? The benefit is, first of all, it's free of cost. Another thing is that you will have a rating from the students. So of course, in the beginning, you're not going to be rated. Once you start taking lectures and you start teaching for some hours, probably in a matter of a month or so, maybe 2 months, you will be able to gather a proper decent rating for yourself. And once you have the rating, things really smooth out. Students will trust you more. You will have an authenticity to vouch for you. Another thing is that it's not just for private people. I mean, private tutors, private tuitions, or private teachers. It is also for the coaching centers. So if you are a coaching center or you are planning on starting a coaching center, then also you can enroll yourself over there and you can generate leads from there. You can contact the students and you can start your journey of becoming a teacher or running yourself a proper successful career as a teacher. So let's get into what I have to show you on the laptop. All right, so first I'll go to Google. And I've already typed my free tutor for you. This is the first link that you have to click right on the top. And then the website opens up. I'll scroll a little down and show you around. So these are the achievements, the various teachers and students and reviews. Okay. Why MyFavTutor? So there is something for the students. There's something for the tutors. Since I'm making this particular video from the perspective of tutors, so I would rather go to register now, which I'm going to take you to in a while. Then there are these testimonials. There are these various cities where this website is working. There is this name of the company right at the bottom, Blue Web Media. So they own this website and it's comparatively a newer portal. It's a newer website. So if you register now, it may actually add up to an advantage for you because you will be like the early birds. Okay. All right. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to take you to the link, how it works. Please just read through it. It's very informative. I've already done my research. So I'm telling you from my experience, it is very, very well written and quite informative. Definitely read it. They've explained how exactly you have to complete your profile. I've already read this. They're going to take your address, they're going to take your qualification, your experience, and they're going to offer you a verified badge once they are done checking your documents. Then you have the option of uploading your pictures, and you basically you have to present yourself well so that more and more students trust you and they want to study from you. Then another thing that I want to show you is tutor registration. So that is where I'm actually taking you right now. I'm going to, and before I get into it, I want to show you this two types of plans that they've talked about, the standard plan and the premium plan. This is what I was referring to. Standard plan is free as of now till April 6th, as it says, and after which it's going to be $2,500 per year. Okay, fine. Then there is this premium plan, which is for $2,500 till 6th of April, and then it's going to be $5,000 per year. And under the premium plan, what you get is you get the verified badge, which is important. And then there is this unlimited number of leads that you can get. Please do your research. I'll create my account and show it to you. They are going to send you a verification code. So there is this form that you have to fill. Okay. And then you have to verify your ID by 7th April, they are saying. And today we are sitting at 31st of March. So they are providing you with a week's time to fill in your profile and to get it verified. So there is this early bird offer which is going on till 6th of April. You should enroll yourself if you are interested by then because it's free till then. I've already created my account. This is my profile. This is how my dashboard looks like. So there is this profile section. You have messages, contacts, reviews and ratings, affiliates. Okay. Another thing is this messages tab. Messages tab would mean that if a person wants to be a student, he or she is going to send you a message and it's going to be reflected on the messages tab over here. And that is when you will be able to contact the person back. All right. So messages tab is very important. You have to keep your eye over there. I think more or less I'm done. please fill in your details, provide your educational background, your experience and everything. I am not filling in everything since obviously I'm sure you must have got the idea by now. If you liked what I shared with you today, please write me a comment. It will really make me happy. Plus, I think this is a brilliant idea and it's going to really help a lot of you becoming proper full-time tutors, and it will really help you in making good enough income for yourself. So this is me signing off for today, and I'll see you again on a video soon. Please subscribe if you liked it, and you can also follow me on Instagram, and I'll see you again. Take care of yourself. Stay home, stay safe. Bye-bye.